Hey guys, so today we are going to be ranking the top 4 fights in Cobra Kai Season 6 Part 1 from worst to best, so let's get to it. So now coming in at number 4 we have Johnny vs. Barnes. Now, I really like this fight based on the circumstances. After them two had several disagreements, Johnny had enough. The insults turned into blows. I'm sure we all love seeing former Daniels villains bounding out karate's bad boy versus Cobra Kai's best. But of course this fight was to prove whatever all Kreese says about Johnny how great he is, was true and hence proved he beat a national champ, even though of course you may say Barnes wasn't training, but a win is win. This was a great fight and I really enjoyed it. Next up is Sean and Kenny versus Miguel, Robbie, Sam and Tori. So now this fight did seem pretty good, but to me, and it's just my personal opinion, Miguel doesn't look all that convincing when he's fight. I don't know if it's a choreography problem or an acting problem, but it's really bad specifically targeting him. Any fight you see this season and Miguel is fighting, it's always one scene that's slowed down. And for those of you who don't know, slow motion is either to give a good effect or it's because your fighting is atrocious, so I'll let you guys be the judge here. What do you guys think about Zolo, also known as Miguel's fighting?
Out of my way, Nichols. I don't want to hit a girl.
That's sweet, but don't worry. You won't. Kenny, you have a place at our dojo. Everyone has a home at Miyagi-Do. Doesn't matter what happened in the past.
It matters to me.
We're just trying to help you, Kenny.
Fighting positions.
It's okay, sweetie. Life dealt us a bad hand. But we can change that. Because we're fighters now.
So now number 2, we have Sam versus Tori. Just a fight between two ex-rivals who have finally sorted out their shit, but it wasn't that for Tori. Talking about Peyton List, she brought such great emotions in this fight. The fight looked very authentic, and it was a good fight.
Ready.
Hey, ref. It's a little overkill. That should be no point.
Yeah, I'm handling.
I'm fine.
Listen, as a warning, next one's a deduction. It's 1-1. Fighting positions. Ready. Fight! Point, LaRusso. 2-1.
Hello?
Body positions. Ready. Fight.
We need to stop the fight.
And finally, number 1, Quan versus a trio. Now, this is what I like to see, what I enjoy as a viewer, this fight, Brandon Lee. who plays Quan, really knows how to fight, and he fights really well. I mean, I'm not surprised he's a real-life martial artist. It was really good seeing Quan, and I will say Quan is really underrated. I've seen tons of fans saying Robbie Miguel and Hawk are way better. I get your love for a character, but Quan is on a different level. Loved the kicking, the punching, the cinematography was top-notch as well, and really enjoyed this fight. So anyway, I guess this wraps up the video. I know many of you guys may disagree with me, so drop down your favorite fights and also the best fights in Cobra Kai Season 6 Part 1. Of course, there are a lot of other fights, Miguel vs. Robbie, frat party fight scene, as well as Hawk vs. Dimitri and many more. But again, this is purely based on how the fight is and not the circumstances. But let me know down below, what do you guys think? Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. This is your host signing off.